All right, over about the next 24 to 36 hours, we have a little case of weather whiplash. We go up into the 70s and then all the way down to freezing. So right now is sort of the quieter part of that 24 to 36 hour window. This evening, gorgeous out there, mostly clear skies. 60s down into the mid 50s tonight, so not nearly as chilly. And then out the door tomorrow morning should be dry, but grab an umbrella. It will be needed by afternoon. It's going to start feeling like winter here across the southeast, as we have a freeze possible on Wednesday. Our temperatures could go down into the upper 20s to mid 30s here locally. Even if you would miss out on a freeze, certainly you need a heavier jacket, some extra layers, as the feels like temperatures could be upper teens to possibly the mid 20s out the door on Wednesday morning. The freeze possible early on Wednesday. Certainly cover up any plants tomorrow night or slide them in the garage or a carport. Don't leave your pets outside. Our pets are very important and they can be impacted by the cold as well. Now, Storm Tracker Radar Network, very quiet here across the southeast now. This cold front is going to start accelerating across the southeast tomorrow and land right in our backyard. So enjoy these mild temperatures that are out there right now. It's pleasant. 66 in Jessup, 67 Savannah, 50s in Augusta, and we should be down into the mid 50s here locally. Futurecast tomorrow morning early is dry. The closer we get to midday and then into the afternoon, there'll be a line of some scattered showers right along that cold front. Rain may not add up to a whole lot, a few 1/100ths of an inch to possibly about 2/10ths. That scoots out of here. Clouds start to clear, and then temperatures will just free fall as we go from Tuesday evening into Wednesday morning, riding in on these gusty northerly winds. Just how cold? Let's look at future temperatures. Tomorrow morning, this is not bad at all. Mid 50s, so not as chilly tonight. Mid 70s for highs for a brief time on Tuesday. Look at that colder air by lunchtime, already toward Vidalia, Metter, and Hampton. Then that sweeps across our area. By 5 p.m., could already be in the upper 40s. Well, inland, mid 50s along the coastline. And then all of us have a chance Wednesday morning for a frost or freeze here locally. Inland locations down to about 30 degrees, mid 30s for the coastline. What will it feel like by Wednesday morning? Temperatures maybe down to the lower 20s. Well, inland, coastal areas even feeling like the 20s. Hilton Head, Tybee, with a wind chill in Savannah of 23 degrees. Now, we aren't going to stay cold all that long. We may start to see temperatures trend up slightly, but the weekend is still fairly chilly for this time of year. 57 Saturday, a good deal of cloud cover, maybe even some rain to start off the weekend. Sunday, a lot of sunshine and about 60 degrees. So we have our impact icon in right here in this little yellow sign here. That means watch out. And what are we watching for that day? The potential for a freeze to start things off. Now, the highs in the 50s through Thursday, a better chance of rain in here. For Friday, those showers could be kind of chilly with 40s to 50s that day. And then the weekend, at least we dry out, even though it will stay cool. A lot of weather information here, and the good news is we have it at your fingertips.